Welcome to the Eurojackpot studio here in Helsinki, Finland. This is where the draw takes place every Friday night, and from now on, also on Tuesdays, as the second weekly draw takes place for the first time on March the 29th. Eurojackpot celebrates its 10th anniversary this March, and we are proud to invite you to see how the draw is performed and to meet the people behind the scenes who make it all happen professionally and reliably. As you know, Eurojackpot is played in 18 European countries, and it is operated by 33 high-quality lottery companies across the continent. So once again, welcome and enjoy the tour behind the scenes.
We start the draw night here at the studio by checking that everything is set and ready for the draw. This means working together with the primary and secondary control centers in Münster and Copenhagen. It also means working together with the official supervisors here at the studio.
The actual draw is performed by two official supervisors here at the studio. It is good to point out that nobody else but the official supervisors are allowed to operate or touch the lottery machines. The supervisors are assigned by the Finnish Police Board, so the draw is in good hands.
Thank you, Maria and Jani. As we just heard, there are two official supervisors present each draw night, and they are assigned by the Finnish Police Board. Their role is to make sure that the draw is performed according to the rules, and actually, they are the ones who perform the draw. Before the draw, the official supervisors bring out the lottery drawing machines, run test draws, and, after the live draw is completed, make sure that the machines are stored properly. Next, we will have the opportunity to meet our TV director, who will guide us through the TV production process.
Our priority here at the TV production is to make sure that the draw is properly documented. During the draw, we provide a live stream of the draw to participating lotteries. Soon after the draw is completed, a video of the draw will be available to participating lotteries and their TV partners. Our crew consists of 10 professionals with a variety of TV skills like camera, sound and lighting operators, vision mixers, to name a few.
Thank you, Henrik, for your time on a busy night. As we have already met the draw managers here at the studio, it is time to meet the professionals working at the control centers, the primary control center in Westlotto, Münster, Germany, and the secondary control center in Danske Spil, Copenhagen, Denmark. Let's visit the control centers and see how they work together.
We are ready for the live draw. Camera 3, take.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us tonight, and congratulations to all of you who make Eurojackpot possible.